Hello, welcome to another CF Power Scripts tutorial with me, Christian Rauchenwald. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can use the CF tab title Power Script to simply change the title of the browser tab whenever a user unfocuses your page to get their attention back and give you a second chance of getting them to convert or opt in or whatever action it is you want them to perform. Now, in order to get started, as always, first things first, you need to log into your CF Power Scripts account and there head to the Power Script sections. Now, I've already have the script set up here globally with the text "We miss you" and heart emojis, which allows me to also demonstrate how it works on multiple levels. Now, if I, for example, go to one of our demo funnels and open, for example, this opt-in page here, we can see that the moment I unfocus the page, it changes to "We miss you," just like it's set up in the global CF tab title Power Script. Now, if we go back here and here, click on Add New to add CF tab title again, but with different settings, for example, something else, and we click Add Script, the moment we go back to our opt-in page and we refresh the page, you can see as soon as I unfocus it, it says something else. So it doesn't take the setting from the global script, but it takes the more specific one from this specific funnel. And you can add the CF tab title Power Script either to all of your funnels, one specific funnel step, or even to funnel pages, which means you could theoretically split test which text has the best results for you on a certain funnel step. Now, I recommend that you use emojis within the CF tab title script simply because, as you see, something else doesn't stand out that much, but "We miss you" with the heart emojis actually stands out a little bit more. And it gives you the chance, again, when users visit your funnel, then they get distracted by a Facebook notification or something else, and they already forgot about your funnel, but because they're not sure what that is, or because there's a colorful emoji that calls their attention, they go back to your funnel and it gives you a second chance to get them to actually sign up, opt in, or whatever it is to want them to do. Whereas otherwise, they probably would forget that your tab is still open somewhere, and eventually at the end of the day, they close their browser and you've lost your chance to gain a new customer, follower, or email subscriber. Now, that's all there is to the CF tab title Power Script. It's a simple script with a big effect on your funnel's bounce rate, so the number of people that briefly visit your page and simply disappear again. As always, if you have any questions about it, check our FAQ section, and if you cannot find the answer there, use our contact form to email us or create a post within our CF Power Scripts Facebook community, or if you're a member of our VIP plan, use our Slack channel and the live chat within there to submit your question, and we are more than happy to help you. That's it, and as always, thanks for watching, and even more so, thanks for using CF Power Scripts. See you in one of our other videos. Till then, bye-bye.